Čiožėja iš Lietuvos.
Dominyka Moleviciute from Lithuania.
Dominyka, 16 years old, born in Vilnius, first junior Grand Prix season, skating her free program to Unlocking the Mind from the Theory of Everything soundtrack. Well, you can see the emotion on Dominyka's face. She's choking back the tears. That was a clean skate for her. These ladies from Lithuania are doing their best in front of the hometown crowd. What a boost for skating here in Lithuania. Great job. Wow, I love seeing that. I don't care what level it is at. Skater doing the best they can at home. Tears of joy for all the hard work that goes into these performances for it to all come together at the most important time. Look at this double axis, beautiful arms and free leg through. Nice height, good flow on the landing, beautiful. Comes right back down the ice, And well, that was good. Let's do that again. Free leg lifts her up. Nice and straight and tight and fast. Beautiful soft landing in the knees. Double lutz, double toe. Hand over the head, solid. Good stretch on the free leg. For sure, this is not, they're not all triples. The top girls will do all triples. Some will do quads, we'll see that tonight. But every skater coming in with a list of elements that they want to perform, and this young lady did them all exactly how she had planned. It's a beautiful thing. Another double lutz at the end of the program. Euler into double salchow, hands over the head. And then her final layback spin. We'll see whether you can see this or not, but the emotion of the moment caught up with her a little bit right at the end. Right there, you can see it. There she is, just wiping a tear away. It's so hard, this sport. They have so many failures. So when you have a great success like that, enjoy every second of it. Let's take a look at the scores for Dominyka. 70.73 in the free program. That's second so far in the free, with a total competition score of 107.32.